morning po. Welcome to BMS.
God bless.
Hi, I'm Ate Kirsten, and welcome to VMS. Don't worry, I got your back. I assure you that here in this school, you'll have fun. Let me tell you a story about the first day I stepped my feet inside this campus. I was so scared. Scared that I would be left alone or that I would have no friends. But I was wrong, because inside VMS, I found home. Not only the teachers, but also all of my fellow students greeted me with a warm welcome. And in no time, I can already feel that we're family. After years of being in VMS, I can proudly say that I've improved as a student and as a person with good values and education. The Montessori Education of a Child aims to prepare students for life. I've excelled academically and joined several out-of-school competitions as well. That's because here, we are trained to be globally competitive and become better versions of ourselves. Our mission is to provide students with 21st century skills, well-balanced and a well-rounded Montessori education, and develop them to their full potential. We also aim to nurture them into good citizens of today's generation. Our vision is to produce globally competitive and committed students, long-life learners, and leaders of change capable of contributing towards our country's growth and prosperity. Here in VMS, I've also learned how to discipline myself and follow guidelines and policies, as well as obey simple laws indicated on different places. As you grow up, keep in mind that believing is seeing, believing yourself, and believing the things that you can do. Always remember that you are able and capable of finding success in everything, and VMS will guide you every step of the way.
Aim high, dream high, fly high. Village Montessori School, this is my school.
As a Montessorian, our goal is to provide quality education by means of developing moral and intellectual capability of competency in English, mathematics, and science, vocational training, and higher education for future employment. It aims to promote good and healthy living, self and school loyalty, as well as the community, nation, and the world. Now, when I first walked through the gate of Montessori, I had so many questions in my mind, like, will I able to learn more from VMS? Will I make friends here? Will the school meet my expectations as a student? Will I be satisfied with the quality of teaching in this school? I even hesitated to enroll here, for all I can think of is that I don't have the ability to compete with them. Then day by day, each of my questions were being answered. I always discover and learn new things until now, and has made not just friends but family. This school proved me wrong to the things I thought I cannot do, and even bring out the best in me. Here in VMS, Montessorians are guided with Christian values such as love, integrity, humility, and most especially, respect. Love in serving God and society, and showing care to all that surrounds us. Humbleness to recognize the needs of learning, and self-discipline as well as perseverance to reach our goal for excellence. Integrity to help us strive our mainly upright thoughts and deeds, and embrace everyone's simplicity and honesty. Lastly, respect to self, environment, and one another as we reach graciousness towards our community. This is my school and also your school. A better future for you and me in the school of Village Montessori.
VMS is committed in the holistic development of every learner, wherein physical, social, emotional, mind, and spiritual growth is taken care of. Every young mind is nurtured to blossom into the best adult he can be. It is with this reason why VMS caters different school activities that will help the child know himself, build healthy relationships, develop resilience, and teach him how to work in a team. These activities include the Nutrition Month celebration, which aims to create greater awareness among Filipinos on the importance of nutrition and to help students make correct food choices and develop good eating and exercising habits. Buwan ng Wika celebration showcases the rich and unique culture and heritage of our country through the use of our own native language. The Math and Science Fair is an important platform to inspire students to develop critical thinking, while the Music and Arts Festival encourages students to develop creative minds. The Sports Fest is the perfect opportunity to develop skills in different sports and to highlight camaraderie and sportsmanship. The educational tour and gift-giving provide the students with a great opportunity to gain insights and important life lessons outside the four walls of the classroom. The acquaintance party is done to welcome new students and to build camaraderie among students, while the Christmas party is for the students to bond over and share experiences, stories, and gifts with one another while remembering the great love of our Creator. The JS Prom is a special day where all students are dressed up in their beautiful gowns and classy tuxedos, showing their refined behavior in a formal social event. Finally, to give the students a chance to reflect on their lives, their relationship with people, and with the Almighty Lord, a spiritual retreat is done annually.
Hi everyone, my name is Christine. I'm actually a former student of Village Montessori School in Gapan City. So Village Montessori School will always be part of who I am today. I love VMS. I feel like it's my second home. I have lots of good memories sa VMS. I still remember yung mga cute uniforms. My favorite is yung gala uniform every Monday. So I still remember yung pumipila kami sa corridor every morning. We're waiting for the bell para we can enter into the rooms already. And of course, every Monday, we have flag ceremony where we also sing, dance, and exercise together, which is really, really fun. Actually, the main reason why I studied in VMS is because VMS is the best school in town. VMS does not only instill us with all the knowledge that we need to be successful, but also the values that we need to become a better person. So VMS plays a big role of who am I today, because that's where everything started. Words are not enough to say how thankful I am for all the things that you've done to me to be able to reach where I am right now. VMS, this is my school, and I'm proud to say that I've been to VMS.
VMS is one of the most reputable private schools in Gapan City and also in Nueva Ecija. This is an institution where people are so approachable and so loving. It's like our second home, and the teachers are our second parents, who's very willing to support, share what they know, and bring out the best in their students. Mafi-feel mo talaga na family kayo and concerned sila sa lahat ng ginagawa mo. So, I had a lot of exposure to different activities where I learned a lot. I knew how to speak to people. I discovered many things about myself. And I think that's because of the lessons VMS instilled in me. Ang dami ko talaga natutunan doon, and I think that's very important, na especially yung mga teachers mo, nakita yung growth mo, nakita nila na may potential ka. Kasi doon magsisimula na you will feel that someone believes in you, and that is where your drive and passion into something will start. Para bang, ang sarap sa feeling na may taong naniniwala sa'yo eh. Inoobserbahan talaga nila. And ang maganda dito is tinututukan nila yung mga estudyante. Hindi katulad ng yung parang wala lang silang pakialam. So, for me, yan ang pinaka-importante, na ma-feel mo na may naniniwala sa'yo. I have loads of memorable experiences in VMS. I want to share a lot, but the first things that came to my mind is when I joined NAMSIA, National Music Competition for Young Artists. I also experienced joining regional press conference. I'm a part of the broadcasting group. I miss our yearly sports fest, our Christmas programs. Sobrang dami kong na-experience na tuturuan ka talaga na you should go out of the box. Parang hindi ka dapat maging kampante lang sa kaya mo. You need to learn something every day. Lahat talaga sinasadihan ko. Kasi at the end of the day, I want to make my parents and teachers proud. I am very proud to be a Montessorian because I think I owe a big part of my personality from them. Parang we're like a family talaga. Alam nila lahat ng nangyayari sa buhay ko. Parang yung love and support nila is nandyan pa rin, hindi yun nawala. And sabi nga nila, diba, the best lesson you can have is life experiences. And I think yung mga unang magagandang experiences ko and learning sa buhay, natutunan ko lahat sa VMS eh. Natutunan ko din yung mga values na kailangan sa lahat ng bagay, you always put God first. Kasi wala naman lahat ng ito kung hindi dahil sa Kanya. And yung grit, yung passion, yung drive, lahat yun. Doon nagsimula. Dun, nung naalala ko ng third year high school ako, doon ako nagdesisyon na gusto kong maging dentista. I think my family and my VMS family are the people who believed in me first before anyone else. And I am very proud alumna. This is my school.
Hi, I'm Renard Torres. I'm 24 years old and I'm a Montessorian. I studied in Village Montessori School in Gapan City for 12 years from kindergarten to fourth year high school. And I graduated from De La Salle College of St. Benilde with a degree of Bachelor of Arts in Digital Filmmaking. When I was in VMS, I started to develop my interest in storytelling. I was so imaginative that I realized I had to write what I generate in my mind. In my grade school days, I made stories on notebooks. I turned them into novels, sometimes more than 90 pages, and I proudly show it to my friends and sometimes to my teachers. In my high school days, I became fond of video games, so I made stories with my online friends, recording what we played. I edited it until it became machinima projects, or films that are produced in video games. So that interest turned into a career for me, from writing stuff to a more high-tech form of telling stories. There I was, who dreamed to be a filmmaker. It's hard to answer the question, why did I choose VMS as my school? Because I was around 5 years old when I entered VMS. And nothing else mattered at that age except to learn and play. So instead of why did I choose VMS, I believe it should be why I kept choosing it. Because VMS allowed me and guided me to what I want to be. One thing that I would never forget in VMS is the yearly quest for journalism. I was so involved in it. I was mainly a sports writer. And then I went into news writing also, feature writing, and radio broadcasting. We go to the regionals once a year for a week, and we had fun as we compete. We toured as we prepared. We met new friends and experienced different environments. And I will never forget Sir Ben Domingo, who was our journalism teacher back then. And he was one of my inspirations that brought me to the arts. VMS really pushed us to do extracurricular activities outside school, and that contributed a lot to our personalities. And for me, it did more than the academics. For me, your grade is just a number, but what you understand in your learnings is more fulfilling and more essential, and that you will realize when you reach a certain maturity. I can proudly say that I am a Montessorian and VMS is my school because I am deeply thankful for what I have experienced and what I have learned. I was not a valedictorian or a salutatorian when I graduated, but they knew the potential in me. I can say that I am successful in my career and at my place in the industry, despite my age. But I know that I still need to keep moving forward, and these words might be nothing if VMS did not shape me to what I am now.
I chose Village Montessori School because I get to be part of a family. As my former school, VMS helped me a lot in my growth as an individual, not just physically, not just mentally, but also spiritually. And that is just one of the many things to be proud of. And now, as a part of this globally competitive institution, I can proudly say that Village Montessori School is producing not just good, but excellent Filipino citizens. I am proud to be, and forever will be, a Montessorian. This is my school.
My school is a child-friendly school. My school is a God-fearing school. My school is guided by Christian values. My school is a globally competitive school.
My school promotes good values and quality education.
Village Montessori School, this is my school.